My mechanic told me my breaker fluid is leaking. He said the explosive was 150.